Alright, we made it to Highpool. Fix water purifier.
That's a hint.
Huh. We can sell stuff. Alright. Mitch Hammer, put one here and there. Sell. Doctor. Don't need a doctor. Ooh. All machine parts lie on the floor surrounded by scattered tools. This big contraption petrol machine recognizes a pump. Lime crusted pipe goes under the floor. Huh. Dresser drawer lies a piece of jewelry and some cash. Jewelry and cash. Take that. Thank you. Since you decide that this is a water purifier device that looks broken, the gap and hole in the size of the pump means you think it could be fixed with a new engine. Oh, I need a new engine. A tearful boy watches you from nearby brushes. Do you want to talk? Yes. There's some bushes there. Dog. This is You got rabies. Oh no, stick him. Oh, he got him. I'm still learning this game.
The following is an excerpt. The following is an excerpt from the history of the Rangers, the early years, by Carl.
You creep up to the window, and in the soft, muted lights, you see a tall woman with blonde hair. She sits before a mirror and brushes her hair, and then stands and walks over to the sunken tub off to her left. She kneels, and her blue silken robe drops to the floor. She turns the water on, and steam slowly fills the air. You watch in fascination as she reaches down into the tub, whirls, and points an Uzi in your direction. Stop reading paragraphs you're not supposed to read, creeps. She sighs deeply. Next time I'm going to demand they put...
That's funny. Climb. risk. Gunned down by vigilante rangers. Oh, that's not good. Next was a rabid dog, bro. Expect me to do. Higher evade attack weapon.
There we go. Now distance. you.
Ooh, pistol. We'll take all that. Trying to do all the quests in one area at a time.